cinch.
Hey everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I'm going to take you guys to Nordstrom with me and I'm going to show you all of the clothing that they have. So what do you think of the MCM bag? I'm not really a big fan of the brand MCM, but I know that many people like it, such as teenagers and so on. And they've got this MCM tote bag. It's quite spacious. This kind of reminds me of like Neverfull bag in a way, and then they have this, it's like a messenger zip bag of some type. And then, yeah, that's pretty much it. And then they also have it in the pouch. They have this like dark MCM pouch. It looks really cool. And then they have this little pouch thing too. It has like this little embellishment on there. And then it also has, I don't know what to call this. I think this might be like a pouch, some type of pouch. And then they've got this colorful MCM crossbody bag. And then they've also got it in the blue color. I quite like the blue color. It's like a, I might be mistaken, but it's called a hobo bag. The price point is $9.90. And they've got this tote bag in the black, just like that. And then they also have it in, yeah, just like that. And then they also have like wallets like this. This is a cute wallet, and they also have this in the classic monogram color thing that they do. And then they also have like this red pouch. I really like this red color, and I also have it in a tote bag. And then I also have this in a pink pouch. I really like the zipper detailing. So let's take a look at the bags that they have at Chloe. This is a cute bag. And this bag is also cute. This is a cute color. I've never seen this color before. I wish I knew what the name of this bag was called, but I really like this. Then this bag is also in a salmon color. It's really cute. And then they also have that bag in the black right here. And then they also have it in this like crossbody type bag. I really like the handle and this little lock, if you guys could see that. And then that's pretty much it. And they've got this really adorable, cute little, kind of reminds me of a bag by Bottega called the Shell Bag. It's a really cute bag. And then they also have it in black. It's a really cute bag. I know I'm on like a really tight budget right now, but if I could, I'd love to get this bag for my sister or my mom because they love cute little bags like this. And they also have this bag in, say, darker salmon. Sort of looks like that, but it's like a darker color. And they've got these cute little crossbody type bags. I love the detailing on it. And this retails for, I'm gonna take a look for you, $440, which is like a really good price. And then they've got these, this is a brand that I've never heard of before. It's called Mansur Gavriel. Mansur Gavriel, I've never heard that brand before. The leather is really soft. It's a really cute bag. And they also have this. The leather is like really soft. Like I'm so shocked. Like this feels like a very, very high quality leather of some type. I don't know the name of it. Then they also have this in this gorgeous red color. And then this is giving me like the Prada Re-edition hobo vibes for whatever reason. I like this color of the bag. The leather is like a really tough leather compared to like the soft leathers out there. And they've got this a little tote bag. Quality kind of reminds me of Michael Kors, just the way how the leather is all tough. I think it might be, no, it's canvas, I'm mistaken. And they have this in this this is like an orange tote. No, it's like a brownish orangey color. It's a really cute bag. And then they also have this in the blue. This retails for $1,025. So here is some more Mansur Gavriel. I might be pronouncing that wrong. This is another crossbody bag. It's really cute. Then they've got this cute little, I don't know what to call this. It might be a bag, it might be a pouch of some type. And this looks like it's, this looks like one of those like mini bags that you'd see, those like macro bags that you see on the runway. I think it might be a cross, no. Is it a crossbody bag? I'm not so sure. That might be a crossbody bag. And then they've got this in the suede. The suede is really soft. And then they have this cute little salmon bucket bag, and they also have it in the blue. This is cute. And then what else? They also have, let's just see the price point on this, $8.95. And then they also have this baby little bag. This bag kind of reminds me of like the Bottega Veneta pouch in a way, just because it looks so similar to like the clasp, like the opening. And then they have this in this metallic color of some type. And they have this, this is like holographic. This looks really cool. And then they've got this in this, it's like a creamy white color of some type. And then they have, this is pretty sure this might be called mustard or something. It's a really cute bag. And then they have like a larger it's like a foil-ish material. It might be a leather of some type, I'm not so sure. And then they've got this olive bag of some type. And then yeah, that's pretty much it. So my outfit of the day is this Balenciaga crossbody bag, this little jacket of some type, and then black dress pants, these really ugly track sneakers. And yeah. Let's take a look at the sales that they have going on. This is like an interesting bag. So this bag is from the brand called Mansur Gavriel, and then the price point is, let me just find the price point for you, $5.99. And then they also have this Chloe bag. Let me just find the price point for you. It's a cute little bag. And then they also have this in this metallic. I really like this metallic style. I'm not a fan of like metallics, but it's a cool bag if you were to get it for someone. I like the opening of the bag. It looks really cool. And then the price point is $2.96, and it was $4.95. And then let's see what else they have. They have this really beautiful green tote bag. I think this might be from the same brand, Mansur Gavriel, or I might be mistaken. And this, yeah, Mansur Gavriel. I've never heard the brand before. And it retails for $661.50, and it was $945 originally. Let's take a look at Burberry, you guys. I'm really curious to see what they have here. So this is the Olympia chain bag. I really like this gorgeous green color. On camera, it looks like it's like a neon color of some type, but it's like a really off neon green. It's not that neon green, but it's like a, you know. And they have this really cute lilac color. It's a really cute bag. And they've got this top handle bag. Really cute. Let's see what else they have. So these are all of the bags that they have. I really like that bag right there. The monogram is really cool. And they've got, this bag, don't know the name of it. It's real cute. I really like this monogram. I've never been a fan of the Burberry monogram, but it's a really cute bag. And this is another cute little bag that they have. It's really cute. This is a cross body bag. I thought it was like a handle bag, but it's a cross body bag. And they have it in black. And then they have this in this, I think it might be like a canvas jacquard woven type knit bag that they have. And they have this, same bag as that, but it's in a smaller size. Really cute bag. And then this is like another sort of like a beige-ish caramel color. And then I like this bag. I really like this like woven material that they have going on. And then this looks cute. I like this bag right here. Like, I would never buy a handbag myself, but I think. And let's see what else they have. They have this gorgeous little scarf here. It says eternal kindship, fluidity, infinite love, which is, that's really cute. And then they also have this cute little rose embellished scarf. Really like the detailing on it. And then over here, they have this cute little bucket hat. I don't know what you guys think of it, but it's a really cute little hat that they have. And then they've got this scarf of some type. Classic scarf. And then they've got this pink scarf of some type. And oh wow, this is so cute. They've got these cute little earrings with the classic Burberry detailing. And then let's see what else they have. They have, oh, this is quite ugly. This is, this the print of this bag, it kind of reminds me of like a cow, you know? And this is like the blue Olympia bag. This is with the handle, not the chain. And then they've got this, it's not showing up on camera. It's like a, in real life, it's like this dark, dark army green color. And they've got this canvas cotton tote bag. This is like a really big bag. This is like bigger than the Neverfull. This is like a smaller size of it with the Burberry, whatever you want to call it. And then they have this camo chain bag by Burberry. I love the handles. Like the handles, I wish you guys could feel it, but the handles are like really chunky, like really heavy. And then they've got this cute little bag right here. It's like a camo. And then whatever that bag is called, that might be called the square bag, I might be mistaken. And then right here they have this cute little pink bag. I love the quilting, like the stitching is impeccable. And then they've got this bag, the Olympia bag in the bubblegum print, pink. And then this caramel brownish color. And then, oh, I really like the studs on the handles on this bag. This is also the Olympia bag. And then, yeah, this looks really cute. And I also really like this bag too. I feel like this bag could become a classic down the road for Burberry. Like, I don't know much about the brand, but I feel like that bag could become a classic. And then there is the Olympia bag, and then in gold, and then yeah. Let's see what else they have. They have a lot in this boutique. And then they've got this cute little Burberry card holder in pink, and then in the black. I love the quilting. Like, the quilting is my favorite. Not a fan of the logo, but I love the quilting. And then this is like a pouch of some type, and I'm guessing this is like a crossbody right there. And this is some wallet of some type. Then we've got some classic wallets. And then, yeah, let's see what else. Oh, this is adorable. One thing I really like about Burberry is how they have these cute little teddy bear keychains. I really want one so badly, but I'm not gonna spend like $500 on one. And then, yeah, this is, yeah, love that. And they've got the belts over there. And yeah, let's see what else they have. And then they've got this, I'm pretty sure this might be a crossbody bag. I might be mistaken, I'm pretty sure it's a crossbody bag. I love the leather, it's like a lambskin, it's really soft. And it comes in this brown color, and then this comes in this black color. This looks really cute. And then they also have it in this version too. And then, I've never seen this bag before. I don't know if it's a new bag by Burberry or not, but it's quite cute. And they've got this cute little crossbody bag, really cute. And then in black, and then in pink. And then they also have it in this gorgeous brown color and this gorgeous black color. I just love the quilting. If you guys could see, like how soft the leather is, like when you touch it, it's amazing. And then there is, I don't know what bag that is. And then this gorgeous bag in this purplish color. These bags, honestly, they look quite odd. This is something you would honestly find at some sort of dollar store, you know? Like, just, this feels like, I'm not trying to be rude to the brand, but it feels cheap. Like, it doesn't feel expensive. I'm not a fan of the material. I also have it in this pouch. I don't know the price point on this brand, but I'm gonna have to link the prices for you guys once I get home and I edit this video. Then they've got this pouch. Let's see what else they have. They have this, I really don't like the material. It's so light to touch. It's like a nylon polyamide type material. And they also have it. This looks quite cute. Let's see what else they have. They also have it in this gorgeous blue color. I don't know why, but it's showing up as like a neon blue, but in real life it's like a darker blue. Of course, they don't have the price on that. Usually they do, but they don't. And then they've got this really cute little mini bag. This is like the cutest thing I have ever seen. Like anything that's like really small, I think it is so cute. And then they've got this cute little chain of some type. And then let's see what else they have. And they have this gorgeous yellow bag. And then, let's see what else they have. So we were just at Burberry. And then here's some more bags from that brand. I'm honestly like quite nervous filming today. Like, even though there's not many people here today, I've been so nervous to film. Like, I'm always so cautious, but I just don't like it when people look at me, you know? But hey, you know, I'm honestly just making these videos because I love making these videos and because I love bringing content to you guys who love fashion like I do. So, I'm gonna try to take you guys to Gucci. Hopefully they don't kick me out for filming. And then here's To Me, just a backpack of some type and this cute little pink backpack. Okay, I'm walking into Gucci right now. Let's hope I don't get kicked out. I'm pretty sure I will get kicked out, but I think, you know, I'm just gonna give it a try. Okay, so I just left Gucci. I tried to get some footage. I wasn't asked to stop filming, but I was pretty sure the guy who worked there was gonna ask me to stop filming. But I did get some footage. It wasn't enough, but I did my best. So I think I'm gonna go to the women's ready to wear. Actually, no, the shoes, just to see what they have. So I've never seen this brand before. It's called the Kurt Geiger brand. This is a really cute bag, retailed for $270. And they've got this bag too. Kind of reminds me of like the Chanel flap, even though it's not similar. And then they've got this and this cute little chain bag. It's really cute. And then, I don't know what to call it. It's like a turquoise color of some type. And then this pink magenta metallic color of some type. I really like this rainbow bag thing that they have. Really cute. What do you guys think of this like Marc Jacobs bag? I really am not a fan of this like hair that they have going on. I think it's like really weird. I hope this is like an April Fool's joke, even though it's not April Fool's. Like, who the heck would have like hair on their bag, you know? And then this is like a... Yeah, thankfully this isn't like a hair bag or whatever. And then they have this. And then they have the Marc Jacobs tote bag. It's a really cute bag. And then they also have it in this I don't know the name of it, I forget the print, like a Jaguar print of some type. And they also have this in the it's like a dark army green color, and that is $245, which is a really good price. And they also have it in this little floral print over here. And then they also have it in this And here's some more Marc Jacobs that they have. It's like a shearling type bag. I'm pretty sure it's faux shearling. $430, and they also have it in this beautiful lilac purple color. And then they have it in this leather shearling material. Honestly, I can't tell if it's faux. I'm pretty sure it's faux. Now I'm gonna walk into the women's department and show you guys the shoes that they have. They're showing you all of those shoes that they have at Nordstrom and the ready and the clothing that they have at Nordstrom. Look at all of these shoes, guys. I'm going to show you everything that they have. They have Prada, they have Gucci, more Gucci, and I'm going to be showing you guys everything that they have. So guys, let's take a look at the Golden Goose sneakers that they have. So they have this really cute shoe. I really love the design, and this retails for $7.95. And then they also have it in this metallic color. It's a really cute shoe that they have. This retails for $7.85. And then over here, they have some more Golden Goose. I really like the purple detailing that's on the shoe. This retails for $7.45. And then they also have this color. I really like how it's like pastels. This retails for, I'm gonna find the price point, $7.45. And then they've got some more Golden Goose sneakers. And then they also have these Golden Goose sneakers with this, looks like it's marker, but it's like a print of some type. And this retails for $7.45. I really like the metallic laces, like this Lurex design that they have going on. And then they've got this shoe, the Superstar sneaker. I really like the metallic design that they have. I just love that metallic lacing that they've done to the shoe. And then they also have this Golden Goose sneaker in this black shoe with a white star. This is like the iconic star that's on their shoes. I don't see a price point on here. And then they also have these shoes in this like glitter. Wang. I refuse to show any of his collections because of the controversy. Thank you. So let's take a look at the Moncler shoes that they have. It's like this boot. I don't know what you think of it, but I don't really like it. And this retails for $925 Canadian. And then these, not a fan of it. These retail also for $925. And then they've got these Moncler sneakers. I'm not a fan of like the Moncler. It's too much logo, you know? I really like the detailing that they have like at the front of the shoe, how it's like ribbed. And this retails for, let me find the price point. $725. And these retail for, I'll take a look for you. $795. And then these shoes right here, they kind of remind me of a mix between the Saint Laurent and the Gucci A sneaker. The Saint Laurent Andy sneaker, that's what I meant. Not really a fan of this shoe though, because it sort of looks like a copycat of the Gucci A sneaker and the Saint Laurent shoe. I feel like these shoes, like this type of style of shoe, I just feel like it's overdone. And this retails for $635. And then they also have these boots right here too. It's giving me like Balenciaga vibes in a way. What if? Let me know what you guys think of it. And the price point on these shoes are, I don't know. Okay, this is a cool boot. And I really like how they incorporated like the Moncler logo onto the zipper detailing of the shoe. And the price point is $940. They also have a similar boot to that in a nylon material. This retails for $995. And they have like this sock boot. This is quite a weird shoe. And the price point is $575. And they've got these sandals. It's like this nylonish material. Price point is $695. And these retail, $695. Okay, I haven't seen these shoes before. I'm pretty sure this might be from the latest collection. I might be mistaken. This kind of, it's giving me like Skechers vibes. I don't know why, but it's giving me like Skechers vibes. And this retails for $700. And this would retail for $700. I'm pretty sure it's all the same price point. Then that's it for the Moncler. So now I'm going to show all of you the Gucci shoes that they have. They have a lot of amazing stuff here. They have this classic Gucci logo. This is called the Rayton sneaker, and it retails for $1,215 Canadian. And they also have this. This is from the latest collection. I'm not really a fan of this logo though. I feel like it's going to be outdated next season, you know? And then retails for, let me find the price point, $1,205. And then these shoes right here, I'll show you guys a photo of it right now. I happened to see these shoes at the outlet a couple days ago, the Gucci outlet, and they retail for, let me find the price point. They retail for $805. This is like the not fake collection that they had. Pretty sure this came off of the fall winter 2020 collection. And then they've got the Gucci A sneaker. This retails for $735. And they also have, I really like this shoe. I haven't seen this this shoe. And then I've got the classic Gucci A sneakers. I feel like these shoes are really outdated. $940. And then they've got this cute little Gucci tennis sneaker. I really like the floral detailing throughout the shoe. $855. And they've got this in the denim. And then they've got this. I really like this shoe. It's like really understated. They have this really minimalist, it's like a minimalist design. This cute little GG monogram throughout the shoe. This retails for same price point, I'm pretty sure. And they also have it in the black. And this is the Gucci Off the Grid, Gucci, I forget the name of the shoe. It's like, I'm pretty sure it's from the Off the Grid collection, $940. And then they have these shoes right here. These retail for $950 Canadian. And then they also have these shoes right here. It's a I really like the detailing on the shoe. It's like this cute little kitten. And this retail for $975. And then they also have this Donald Duck embellishment embroidered onto the shoe. This also retails for $975. And yeah, that's pretty much it. I'm honestly so thankful like that Nordstrom is letting me film, because usually I'm asked to like stop filming, but I'm so happy they're letting me film. So yeah, these are all of the shoes from Gucci. This is a cute little Gucci loafer, and the price point is $1,110. And then I've got these. I really love these shoes, and these are chill for $1,000. Yeah. And they've got these cute little Gucci, I don't know the name of it on the top of my head, but I really like this heart detailing that they have. No price point. I promise that like all prices I'm showing, like all shoes I'm showing you, all of the prices will be listed in the video. And they have these cute little shoes right here. And I really like this cute little embellishment monogram thing that they have going on. And this retails for $1,080 Canadian. And they have these shoes too. This is like the classic Gucci loafer. These retail for $1,010. I recall when these shoes first came out. This came off of the 2015 collection. I wanted these so badly. And I still really want them too, but I made a video a couple days ago saying how I wouldn't spend my money on luxury goods anymore, because like, you know, I just don't think it's right for me, and my morals and values have changed. But if I could go back in time, I would buy these shoes because I love them so much. And then I've got these cute little GG. I wish I knew the names of it. And then this shoe right here. I really like the pearl detailing. This retails for $1,495. And then, yeah, here's some more. I really like this color. I really like this tassel too that they have. This retails for $1,105 Canadian. And then they have the Gucci Marmont espadrille. The leather is so soft. It kind of reminds me of like the same leather that they use for Prada. And this retails for no price point. And then they also have the denim monogram espadrille. I think this is like extremely ugly, but that's just my personal opinion. These retail for $705. And then they also got, I'll show you guys the rest over here. These cute, cute little mules, slippers, I meant, slip-on shoes, $885. And then the Marmont slides are $900. And then, yeah. So now, guys, I'm gonna be showing you guys the Alexander McQueen sneakers that they have. These look cute. And they also come in this matte black. I would honestly, I don't think I would ever get the Alexander McQueen shoes. These retail for $720 because I feel like everyone has these shoes, you know? It's like sort of like Adidas, like one of those Stan Smith shoes, you know? Because everyone has them. And it has like a suede at the back. And then this other cute shoe. So I don't know why. I mean, I'm pretty sure I know why, but I'm getting like Christian Louboutin vibes because of the spikes on the back of these shoes. These retail for $930. And then they also have these shoes. I'm pretty sure these are crystals. I wish you guys could see this in person because it's so beautiful. And these retail for, let me just find the price point. These retail for $930 Canadian, which is like a really good price point. And then let's see what else they have. This is a new shoe that they have. They made this, I might be mistaken, but it may have been like a couple of months back. And these retail for $650. And then this looks like a clown shoe. Not a fan of it. And then, yeah. So now I'm gonna show you guys the Valentino shoes that they have. And these retail for $1,150. And they also have this in the So Black. Not So Black, I don't know the name, but it's like a black. These retail for $1,160. And then they've got these shoes right here. I'm not a fan of the new design that they have going on. I honestly prefer the classic. This is just ugly. I really don't like this. But that's just my opinion. And these retail for, let me find the price point. And then they've got these shoes right here in this red. These retail for $1,325. And by the way, I've been stopped like 2 times so far and questioned like this by the sales associates for like why I'm filming or whatever. But like, I'm so thankful that they're letting me film. And these retail for $1,200. And these retail for 950E. And this shoe right here. I really like the leather. Kind of reminds me of like the Togo leather by Hermes, and these retail for 950. Okay, so I told like the two sales associates here that I was filming a video for my YouTube channel, and I thought they were gonna ask me to stop filming, but luckily they're continuing to let me film this video for you guys, and I'm so thankful. And yeah, let's see what else they have. So let's take a look at all of the Manolo Blahnik. I thought this was Roger Vivier for a second. So they've got these boots. These are so beautiful.
YouTube a lot, so that's why I'm like really excited for you. Good luck. Make me famous.
Okay, so I just met Noor.
Hi! Well, guys, subscribe to Ethan. He's fantastic.
Yeah, I just met her and I was like, am I allowed to film? Because I was like so scared of getting kicked out.
Make me famous, guys.
Yeah. Anyways, but yeah.
Subscribe to Ethan. Woo!
Okay guys, so I cannot believe it. So this sales associate, okay, she's like the nicest sales associate I've ever met. Like I find that so many sales associates are really uptight, but this girl, she let me film. Like, I mean, I'm allowed to film, but she was so sweet. Her name is Noor. If she has like an Instagram account, I'll show you guys the Instagram account. But she is like one of the coolest people I have ever met. One of the best sales associates I've ever met. And yeah, and Noor, if you're watching this, hi, it was nice meeting you. And yeah.